and end up with an overall winner of the house business. So, in the order that you sang your house song, Vikings, you're over there, aren't you? Yes. Vikings. Energetic, well choreographed, I thought it was a very stylish interpretation of the song. Really good consistency in terms of how many people were singing and you were all giving it your all, really. Top notes, I felt, needed a bit more energy. Just occasionally, went right up there. We lacked a little bit of energy in there. The boys' section versus the girls' section, the two-part section was tidy. I thought the girls could have projected a bit more. Boys, it was a well-projected sound. Girls, it was slightly more self-conscious. It was a little bit less out there. I thought it was quite a good idea. You might use the four leads at the front so you could come and get a bit of a show. I thought that worked really well for you. Well done. The next performance was Saxons. Where are you, Saxons? What energy. What amazing energy there. Real commitment from everybody on the stage. Everyone was absolutely focused. And I thought your choreography, your little bits of dance there really enhanced the singing. And there was some lovely use of levels when you're dancing. That's spotted. I thought your two-part texture there, girls versus boys, was much better balanced. It had a much more committed sound for the girls, and so it kind of all worked very nicely indeed. It was a really energetic, very positive performance. I enjoyed that very much. Then we have Normans. Where are you, Normans? I loved your opening, and I love the way that you let the texture grow at the start. And I think, if anything, we could have done a little more of that. This is what set your interpretation apart. And having the backs of the thing in, turning around, I thought it was all very, very nice. And again, your singing throughout was confident, it was full of energy, it was full of vigour, very well done. It was nice to see when you were blending on stage that you didn't go down the same route as the others and have the girls on one side and the boys on one side, but you had a sort of mix. Actually, I thought that worked really well. And the quality of sound that came through was tremendous. That was a really good performance as well. Thank you very much. Thank you. Excellent. And then, finally, we had Romans. Romans over there. Hello, Romans. Great energy. There were times when your choreography just made it a little bit difficult for us to hear the words. If you were all down and your heads were down, then we couldn't always hear what was going on. So just watch that. When you're directing your choreography, make sure that you can always get your head up. And I thought your ending was the most extraordinary, still athletic little bit. It was like 100 foot in the air there at the end. That was tremendous. Lovely. We liked that a lot. There were times, so the choreography just made it difficult, and those top notes again. Top notes, really make sure that you sing right the way through your top notes. They need a little bit more spark, a little bit more spark in top notes. Which brings us to scores on the doors, doesn't it? Fourth position, and therefore the first ribbon, I'm afraid, to leave the trophy was Romans. But very good effort. Two houses then placed second. You're the two houses in second, joint second. With an overall winner. So, if you could please remove the second place ones, which are Lawrence and Mike. battle at the scores from what went on in class in those preliminary rounds, and I've got some totals for those. What went on in the solo round today, got some totals for those. And what went on with the house fire, put it all together, and where do you end up with? Well, in fourth place, and therefore doesn't think, but with 189 points altogether. Tremendous total. That was Norman's. Well done. Thank you. Listen to the numbers very carefully now as it gets exciting. In third place with 205, it's Vikings.